Hole number three. Another long par four with plenty of trees lining both sides of the fairway. A tailwind can often follow the player down the fairway and push tee shots a few extra yards. A tee shot that hugs the right side of the fairway will be rewarded with the best approach angle to the flag. It's best to play a bit short and let the ball bounce onto the putting surface, as this green can be hard to hold.